Welcome back to the grind, guys. It is a gloomy Sunday. We are going to be mowing a few properties today. It is supposed to rain a good bit of the week. Delays. But tomorrow is supposed to be the eclipse, so that's going to be fantastically non-existent. See? Clouds. Anyway, we are going to be mowing this property. I don't know if y'all have seen it since the house was built. Do y'all want to check it out now? We started off mowing this property right here, which is actually for sale again. But we mowed this property, and then the people who bought this property had us start mowing. And then after about a year, a house was built. And with the house there, it makes it a little bit more difficult because at first we were able to just mow straight down and then straight back up. I'm gonna get some footage of us mowing it with the house on it. So I hope y'all enjoy. Let me know what y'all think.
Thank you.
we are all done. Give y'all a little finished look-see. Now, the customer had outside services when they built the house, put in the landscaping, and they actually put down centipede sod. Unfortunately, last year was a never-before-seen extreme drought. So as you can tell, the... Whoopee, look at that rock. But it's gonna come back. It just needs some heat and some rain and some prayers. I'll show you on the back. Jason to mow that because I get scared going downhill, and that's a pretty steep hill, steepest hill we have.